He's the reason why Pete Rock exists. He's the reason why Grap Lover exists. All right? He's the reason why this dude rhymes. All right? Why this dude is always fly. All right? Why this dude rhymes. All right? He's that dude, Heavy D. All right? So, Heav, this one's for you too. All right? Let's get it in.
Yeah. Just want to take this time to welcome y'all all to a historic moment. We in here, Grap Lover, Rob O, Ed O G, Confidence on the track. We about to talk about a living legend, none other than my brother, Pete Rock. Yo, Pete, this one's for you, baby. Love you. Let's get it. Listen, right now I'm gonna take this time and spit a rhyme involving a true producer, greatest of all time. When I think sheer artistry comes to mind, and the sonics he creates are borderline divine. Inspired by few, yet inspired so many. Marley handed the crown down, knowing he was ready. Influences included my father and James Brown. From the pause button tapes to sounds world renowned. Recognize these clowns again can't come close to the genius of Pete Rock. The beats don't stop, shitting on your weak beats that you spent weeks on. I bear witness, 15 minutes, he's gone. Still a king with the heat who don't rock for the fame. Still got a relevant name up in the rap game. Y'all new dudes need to choose to bow down and pay homage to that PR sound. Respect, dude.
Strong beats, like they pull-ups. It wasn't cold out, when all sold out, rolled out. Kev, Ed, and Marley had no doubt. What they uncovered is Mecca and the Soul Brother. Pete got beats like no other. He was raised by music lovers. Heard the likes of the Stevie Wonders. Fast forward, Electra was the funders of the Chocolate Boy Wonder. T-R-O-Y destroyed the whole summer. From the basement to every A&R wanting a placement. Ayo, there'll be no replacements. He became a good friend to me when we was recording my own worst enemy. He raps, make beats, and still spinning. The best that ever did it, that's my opinion, is Pete Rock.
P-E-T-E-R-O-C-K, usually the reason for a very nice day. Me and Grap found the roadmap to success. Straight up Columbus Hill, make the left to the basement. Records stacked in abundance, keyboards, mic stands, SP-1200s. The PR, Chocolate Boy Wonder, the creator. Funky beat maker, Pete Rock, cross the fader, hook the beat up. Converted into hip-hop form, I write my rhymes in graffiti and bring in the horns. Like the Tom Scott joints you use, got me reminiscing about Dwight Myers and Troy Dixon. I and I, D-Dar and Corey Penn. The YGs, Heavy D and the boys, that's where it begins. In the flesh once again, went from boys to men. Representing Golden Era to the end. Then I'm out, I'm out, I'm out, I'm out, I'm out. Confidence on the beat, peace to Ed O.G. Money earning Mount Vernon. Ill adrenaline. Grap lover, grap lover. Come on, yeah.
Actually discovered in our talents, we were having, we were having fun. We didn't think of it as a priority or nothing. We were just like, wow, we on to something. Let's just keep